Hi, my name is Lizzy, and this weekend is Easter, so I thought I would craft an Easter egg to look like the golden dragon egg from Harry Potter. So I got this plastic Easter egg from Target, and it was originally blue, and then I spray painted it with this metallic gold spray paint from Michael's, and now I'm gonna draw on it with some Sharpie, and I think that's probably gonna be all we're gonna do to this. So this egg is from the Goblet of Fire, and it's the first task in the tasks for the Tri-Wizard Tournament. Or a quadruple wizard tournament if you are Harry Potter. All right, I'm gonna stop it there and then I'm gonna start to draw whatever this house thing is. What are these drawings on the golden egg? Let's read some Wikipedia about it. Okay, I just read this and it says the eggs contain disembodied mer people. And I was like, there are crushed up mer people inside of the eggs. But if you keep reading, it says the eggs contain disembodied mer people voices. It's a little bit better. They didn't kill mer people and put them in the egg. Harry Potter World opens on April 7th in Hollywood. And I am so excited, even though it's been in soft openings for like a month and all my friends have gone multiple times. I have a day job. So I'm gonna have to go when it opens. And it's gonna be crowded. It's gonna have so many muggles. And it's just a struggle. And the annual passes are like blocked out every weekend. The most top priority premium pass you can get with no blackout dates is like $500 or $600. And they don't have a payment plan like Disneyland does. So what am I gonna do? The good thing with these drawings is that they're like nothing. So even if I mess it up, you can't really tell. Okay, there's some progress. Remember when Myrtle was like thirsty as hell when Harry was trying to figure out this egg? Before I started drawing on it, it looked like a golden egg from Willy Wonka. I want a golden goose now! I want the world. I want the whole world. That was the I want it all before I want it all. Are Veruca Salt and Sharpay related? Are they the same person? Did they base Sharpay on Veruca Salt? Conspiracy theories. I wonder who made the golden egg. Like goblins or something? They seem to make everything. It's like, oh, it's goblin made. It's like Game of Thrones and Valyrian steel. Like, okay, we get it. Valyrian steel, it's very popular. Okay, it's very strong. Everything should just be made of it. It seems like everything is already. I mean, it looks like a little town. It's a quiet village. I like Disney, did you know that? If anyone find out what these designs mean and leave me a comment in the section down below. Angelica Talisman, John Adams spends the summer with his family.
Angelica tell my wife, John Adams doesn't have a real job anyways.
Wait.
I'm afraid I can't join you upstate. Was that right? I nailed it.
Alexandra, she came all this way.
She came all this way.
All this way, take a break. I don't remember the last thing I listened to that wasn't Hamilton. Okay, I think all the sides are done. So there you have it. You can make your very own golden dragon egg from Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire by just spray painting a plastic egg and drawing on it. Also, be sure to go check out James's video where he made a Togepi egg from Pokemon. Also, as an aside, Sarah made Disney Easter eggs on Thingamavlogs, so go check that out too. Follow me on all the social medias, pew pew, and thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Okay, bye!
Rising from the sea below stood a lovely volcano, looking all around, but she could not see him. He tried to sing to let her know. not